First baby mama of Davido, Sophia Momodu, finally don't break the silence. My people. All right, guys. Thank you once again for tuning in to all my new and old subscribers. All right, guys. For me not to take una time on this video. Finally, as everybody they wait, Sophia Momodu don't break the silence. As we all know, since the matter of Davido losing his son, una no say, a lot of finger has been pointed to this very lady, Sophia Momodu. A lot of people don't call and say she be fiance. Some people talk say na otumokpo she use. Why some people also take her to social media to drag her out? Some people even talk say na otumokpo na him she use take by the pikin. My people, now only God na he know the truth of everything. And again, before I start to talk this matter, I just want to say people will be said and they carry the point finger on somebody. They say don't judge so that you will not be judged. All right, guys, according to Sophia Momodu, this now waiting she writes, peace belong to me, joy belong to me, freedom is my inheritance because I am a child of God. Now, so she tell writer on her confirmed Instagram page. My people, on her no say, if matter concerning Davido and Chioma, they happen. If people never carry Sophia matter, measure inside, people know the rest. And as we all know, my people, since the matter of Davido say he lose his son, on her no say, a lot of accusation na him people don't call on Sophia. And not only Sophia, to other baby mama as well. And according to waiting with the year, then talk say up till now, say Sophia Momodu never really come out to condolence or to give Davido condolences over the losing of in child. This now the reason why a lot of people they kind of they hit on Sophia. Some people take to Sophia Instagram page according to her to write her say how be say she did very heartless, as in even if maybe you and Davido na no day again, but losing somebody you're not supposed to behave like this. My correct people, according to the comments on the comment section, a lot of people, they hit hot on Sophia just because of say they talk, say they no ever see him, ever the matter of say the singer losing son, say the first baby mama within the call Sophia Momodu, say she no just come out, she no even post anything at all consigning the whole thing. And people can talk, say, you know, good like that, no matter waiting the grievances or the problem between she and Davido. But when it comes to say losing a child, say at least she for once at least say something so that people go let her rest. All right, guys, according to Sophia Rice, she also talked about say people they tag her on her IG after Davido don't announce, or we don't hear say Davido don't finally marry in wife to be Chioma. She talks say a lot of people they ask her say how she feel now. Now we be saying the singer don't finally settle or marry Chioma. My people, we know how the matter of Chioma and Davido marriage all about them, but up to now it still be like say some people see they write on the comment section, they talk say why Davido go just they everything, as in say you know if you get patient at all, say then they more and then they just get married. My people, I don't first talk this matter on my previous video, but it be like say a lot of people see they write me and also they write on any video I do say waiting Davido do so, you know, good. So shortly, guys, before I move back to the matter of Sophia, make I quickly also let people know saying Davido and Chioma is confirmed say they don't marry. And secondly, now circumstances then talk say it warrants we make Davido parents or the family just decide say okay, may they marry Chioma. So, and according to one woman, it be like say the woman they related to Davido somehow, the woman also come out on social media to also clarify say the reason why they have to marry Chioma as fast as possible before they go lay that child to rest. Say in Igbo land, as in say if a man no pay dowry for that woman, on top of that woman, as in say the pikin go see they bear the woman name. And for Davido and his family to get the son, the late son, or for them to bury their child, so they decide to say okay, may them pay the dowry, so that go enable them so that they go fit claim the child. So I hope say some people don't get that right now. All right, guys, so let's go back to the matter of Davido, first baby mama Sophia. So right now, according to the way people they hit back on her, talk say no be until when person they fly before then they call person fly, because of say sometimes the kind of behavior way person carry the practice say it they make person people go they suspect her. But according to the mother of one, the first baby mama of Davido, my people, that lady, according to her Instagram confirm status where she pulled out, she talks say only God now you see her heart. People don't call her a lot of name according to her, and this not the reason after she writes that something she not can say in belong to God, in be God child, and he say peace will be unto me and in inherit every good thing of life, according to our write-up. So right now, guys, a lot of people talk saying now we be say Davido and Chioma don't finally get married now as husband and wife, waiting be the fate of Sophia Momodu. Actually, my correct people, before the incident, according to waiting we know, according to waiting this very lady Sophia Momodu come out to post on her Instagram before the passing of Davido's son. For that post, I can remember say she come out with a video say yes, say she don't finally move on with her life. All right, guys, according to the way people they carry the hits on Sophia, people talk say at least Sophia for at least come out to let people know say yes, in feel the pain where Davido they go. And some people can see carry talk and say the thing they pain and say Davido don't finally move on with Chioma, according to people on the comment section. Because guys, and they try to react to the comments when I they read under every post. Some people talk say because say Sophia Momodu no expect say Davido go back to Chioma, and I know say Davido is always here and there now, so in they do in thing. So it can't be like say when Davido and Chioma then come back together, it can't be like say that attention with Davido they give in daughter and also Sophia, it can't be like say she know they get time at all. And I believe say this not the reason why she get pissed off. But one thing we be say she go remember be say at least because we are human, and also she's also a mother, you know. I no support any bully of a Sophia Momodu, but sometimes guys, may we talk the matter the way it be. Sophia for at least write something, make people know. Honestly guys, at this point I think I take some of these comments where people they write say at least Sophia for show consign. According to waiting we hear say Sophia with other baby mama, none of them post anything concerning the losing of Davido's son. My people, it's not good. Waiting no good, it no good. No matter what, I know say she dey feel am. I know say she dey feel bad. Say okay, maybe Davido and Chioma then come back. And I know say the time where Davido and Chioma break up, Davido come be like say he get more attention for Imade and Sophia. So I think say this not the reason. Maybe Sophia don't get am for mind say he and Davido then go settle. So according to the way me I take view the matter, it can't be like say when Davido and Chioma can't come back, the love between them can't be like say it can't carry strong, and it can't be like say the singer no can't get time for this very lady Sophia again. Maybe because of this it can't feel bad. My people, everybody go feel bad. Yes, you be woman, you dey watch this video, you go feel bad say yes, somebody where you love you won't marry to another person. But that will not stop this very lady Sophia Momodu not to even write something. Even if they don't recognize the rest baby mama, my people now know say any small thing where they happen, people they find Sophia own inside. Sophia don't know this thing. This not the reason why if for suffering just do this thing, and now people they call her names anyway.